damaging sound effects. It's free.
Good morning, listener. How are you today? I hope this morning you are fine, for you are doing something. I hope your activities today run well. Together with me, well, in the Info Bestie program. This program will make your day spirit more, yeah, like normally. I will accompany for you 30 minutes. I will tell you about how it is. Then run away. Still stay tuned in 105.2 Potomac FM, your bright for the future. Well, this time the program started, we are greeted by Side Info about the roar of police. As we hear on Friday, October 14, 2022, former police chief in West Sumatra Barat, Irjen Teddy Minahasa, threatened with the death penalty to be related to drug case type of methamphetamine weighs 5 kilograms. Maximum threatened with the death penalty or minimal 20 years in prison. Senior Director Drug Research Polda Metro Jaya Mukti Jaharsa on Friday 14 October 2022 in Jakarta. Okay guys, Mukti also said that punishment has been regulated in Law Number 35 of 2009 concerning narcotics. Besides Teddy Minahasa, there are four police who are actively participating in this case. And the five members of this national police have been named suspects for their respective roles. Mukti said that there are 5 kilograms of drugs that are the results of disclosure of narcotic case that went to be destroyed. At the time, Bukit Tinggi Police went to be destroyed with 14 kilograms type of methamphetamine. But Irjen Teddy Minahasa alleged lie or drug to exchange 5 kilograms of methamphetamine with alone. With evidence of methamphetamine from West Sumatra, we have secured 33.2 kilograms of crystal methamphetamine, of 1.7 kilograms of crystal methamphetamine sold by the suspects, which we have detained and calculated in Kampung Bahari, Said Muti. So listeners, maybe let us pray so that this problem is quickly resolved and give peace. Well, apart from into about identity, now we turn to the Sao Lunto area. What is there, listener? Before that, let's have first listen so that Belfi wanna give you to guys in our walk plan fit Alan Walker stronger. Okay guys, we just talking about Sawah Lunto, right? What's wrong with Sawah Lunto City? So you listener of Polytonic FM, it is a city in the province of West Sumatra, Indonesia. Sawah Lunto City has developed into a multi-ethnic, ultra city. This becoming one of the best old cities in Indonesia. Wow! Maybe still don't know what the provincial government holding the Siska Carnival again. What is this Siska Carnival again? Which is made in a no event for the Sao Lunto community. This is a no carnival event feature works in the form of clothing made from songket, as well as introducing the Silingkang songket as the oldest songket in Indonesia. This event was attended by several regions in Indonesia. To evaluate of this event, there are number interesting contents that will be held at the Siska Carnival West Sumatra in 2022.
About to blast off in your ear.
In Vegas.
Your number one choice.
It's Doja Cat.
Drop it.
Glam Radio.
You ain't nothing but-
switch on Southwest London.
Hi, I'm Dub Cameron.
And this is Riverside Radio.
Where
it begins.
My favorite artist.
Hi, I'm Steven Sanchez.
This is ZFM.
Are you tired of school? Do you have enough of this continuous learning? Let yourself seduce to the crunchy waffle drenched in milk chocolate. That chocolate crispy taste is going to make your day. Have a break. Have a Kit Kat.
Okay, listener, hello, come back with me. No, I'm in the exhibition location. This is Siska Carnival Savalento. It's already 4 p.m. here, and the atmosphere is quite crowded with the people who just want to take a look, and now a few also immortalize it. Well, guys, this time Ibel is ready with one of the committees will help make this exhibition. I say cheers. Excuse me, sir, I know your name.
Afternoon, I'm Farah.
Okay, by the way, do you know what this exhibition is for Siska Carnival Savalento disease?
At first, I want to take a look and want to take photos. The thing for process makes some cut. But because I'm currently working on my final project, I thought about making a video about this carnival for mine was a good idea.
Wow, just right. Do you have something to say for West Sumatra, especially Savalento, in this event, Siska Carnival, today?
With this carnival, we can promote works from the West Sumatra region, especially Savalento. Can produce very beautiful and useful crafts, then make it a regional asset.
Oh my god, well, thank you for this time, Ms. Farah. Enjoy the work for Siska Carnival.
Okay, it's my pleasure.
Okay, listener, that's all the info-based program for today. From Platinum FM, your bright to the future. Don't forget to grateful and stay optimistic in carrying out daily activities. I'm Ibel, goodbye, enjoy your rest guys, and see you next time, bye!